Merhaba arkadaşlar, Dream Time kanalından hepinize selamlar. Bugün God of War serisine kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. En son kapıyı arıyorduk, kapıyı bulduk, kapının içine girdik. Şimdi bakalım bu bölümde başımıza ne maceralar gelecek, hep beraber göreceğiz arkadaşlar. Şimdiden hepinize iyi seyirler diliyorum.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Aldumlas at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Çekin ayma video. Onu tamamladık. Diyarlar arasında, diyarlar arasında.
You're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Whatever.
Diyarlar arasındaki diyar.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse. Ah yes! Saber poison! Not a fan!
Quiet head!
Go! Behind you!
Nani,
kadar kolay değil ya. Çözeceğiz lan sizi.
Focus up.
Çözüm bulmamız lazım. İkisini birden. Nasıl olabiliriz?
Anne!
Hadi
gidelim!
Almost ready.
az kaldı ya. Ya. Gel tek tek kal gel. Hadi ama ya bu canı kaybetmeyelim. Ulan hiçbir yerde bir şey kalmadı mı? Lanet olsun. Lanet olsun. Saka gibi ya. Lanet olsun saka gibi.
Oh God! Prepare yourself.
Not anymore!
Burada bir bölüm sonu diyelim arkadaşlar. Süreyi ben geçeyim. Geçtikten sonra kaldığımız yerden devam edelim. Yoksa bir sinir krizi geçireceğim. Bunu da geçemiyorum buraya. Kusura bakmayın şimdi.